House of Swords here. And today we're here at Beech Bend. This is actually the first trip of Coaster'n in the US, the first day of Coaster'n in the USA, and we're here at Beech Bend. I am this place. Well, we're about done. I'm just gonna go ride maybe Kentucky Rumbler again. I'm gonna be walking over there. That's Haunted House over there. But this place is pretty, has a hometown feel to it, like home atmosphere. What I can compare it to, there's a haunted house again. I could probably compare this park to a park like Adventureland. Not really Kenobles, but Adventureland, this place is very similar to. There's a big one, well, like a really big coaster, a good one, which is, you check your onboard. Yeah, it's really cool. Like, you're in the normal park right here. Then right here is the water park. So it's basically all connected with you. It's really neat. Looks like it's water park. It's actually pretty nice. Yeah, but what we're doing right now is we're going over to ride Kentucky Rumbler again. There's that really nice drop tower. Find all those kind of drop towers you don't know when to expect for when it's gonna drop. So. Yeah, so it's about like 1 right now. So then we'll be going over to Kentucky Kingdom pretty soon. I'm gonna leave this place. And yeah, so there's Kentucky Kingdom. Where I can get to ride the new Kentucky Flyer. And of course, Lightning Rod, Storm Chaser. And I've heard good things about Thunder Run lately. The last time I hated it, but I mean, so I'd ride that and all the other good coasters there. So. This hometown atmosphere. It's really nice. Kentucky Rambler, by far the best right here, of course. It's pretty smooth for a DCI, actually. Really nice, and right here, of course, this big lake, or this big pond, I should probably say. Probably the centerpiece. Well, the centerpiece of the whole park. Yeah, but like when you like go here, it's like cornfields, roller coasters. I mean, yes, and I guess I have to go through like a neighborhood and everything to get here. Pretty neat though. It just makes it unique from all different other parks. But there is the lake. Yeah, we're about to end the vlog here. So I'm about to be up here. It's a pretty nice shot of Kentucky Rumbler right over there. There's two turns. This thing pulls some pretty good laterals. I mean, not the best, but also some nice airtime moments. Pretty good GCI, probably a standard GCI. It was fun, good fit for the park. So, if I want to get up here, I'll end the vlog. I also see another little compact little mini log flume. I guess that's a little kiddie area over there. But overall, this park's nice. It's like that, like the log flume has like two drops. There's a fountain and everything, the whole in the middle of the park. But there's another great view. That shot of Kentucky Rumbler. Oh yeah. So, and right up here is the entrance, and I'll be riding this thing. So, here it is, Kentucky Rumbler. So, hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Stay tuned for more videos on this trip. This is only the first day, so you have lots of more stuff coming on Coaster'n the USA, day 1. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see ya.